हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, टेल द नेम्स ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड वाटर क्रिएचर्स फ्रॉम द पिक्चर्स। पिला माने एठी केतोटी एनिमल्स मानकर ना अछि, आमे तारो इंग्लिश नाडा जानिबा। चिंगुड़ी, प्रॉन्स, हाथी, एलिफेंट, कोइंच, टॉर्टोइस, बिलुआ, जकल, गाय, काऊ, बाघो, टाइगर, कुंभीर, क्रोकोडाइल, घोड़ा, हॉर्स, मच्छो, फिश, कंकड़ा, क्रैब। Okay, children, today we will read a lesson, The Crab and the Jackal. Okay, now reading of the complete text. There was a crab and there was a jackal. The crab lived in a hole. The jackal lived in a forest. One day, the jackal was very hungry. He wanted to eat the crab, but the crab was inside her hole. The jackal said, "Come out of the hole." The crab replied, "I am not a fool." She did not come out of her hole. The jackal, therefore, pushed his tail inside the hole. The clever crab cut the tail of the jackal. The jackal was without his tail. He therefore went to a monkey, the doctor. First paragraph of the lesson. There was a crab and there was a jackal. Gotiye konkoda thila ebong gote bilwa thila. The crab lived in a hole, the jackal lived in a forest. Konkadati gatare rahuthila ebong biluati bonare rahuthila. One day, the jackal was very hungry. Biluati dinne bahut bhukila thila. He wanted to eat the crab. Se konkadaku khaibaku chahila. But the crab was inside her hole. Kintu konkodati tar gatare thila. The jackal said, "Come out of the hole." Pilloti kohila gato bhitaru bahare. Now, second paragraph of the lesson. The crab replied, "I am not a fool." Konkodati uttar dela, मु गोटे बोका नुह। सी डिड नॉट कम आउट ऑफ हर होल, से गातरु बाहरिला नाही। द जैकल देयरफॉर पोस्ट हिज टेल इनसाइड द होल, तेणु बिलुआटी तालांज को तार गात भीतर पुरै देला। द क्लेवर क्राब कट द टेल ऑफ द जैकल, चतुर कंकड़ाटी बिल्लुआर लांजटी को काटिदेला। द जैकल वाज विदाउट हिज टेल, बिल्लुआटी तार लांज को हरई देला। हि देयरफॉर वेंट टू ए मंकी, द डॉक्टर, से तेणु गोटे माकड़ पाख गला, जे कि जने ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್. ನಾವ್ ನ್ಯೂ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಒಡಿಯಾ. ಕ್ರಾಬ್ ಕೊಂಕೋಡಾ, ಜಕಲ್ ಬಿಲ್ಲುವಾ, ಹೋಲ್ ಗಾತ, ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಜಂಗಲ ಬಾ ಬಣ, ಹಂಗ್ರಿ ಬೋಕಿಲಾ, ಹೂಲ್ ಬೋಕ್ಕಾ, ಈಟ್ ಖಾಇವಾ, ಕ್ಲೇವರ್ ಚಲಾಕ್ ಬಾ ಚತುರ, ಮಂಕಿ ಮಾಂಕಡ, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್. ನಾವು ಕಾಂಪ್ರಿಹೆನ್ಷನ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಸ್. What is the story? The story is about a crab and a jackal. Who are there in the story? A crab, a jackal, and a monkey, the doctor. Where did the jackal live? The jackal lived in a forest. Where did the crab live? The crab lived in a hole. What did the jackal want to eat? The jackal want to eat the crab. Who was the clever one? The crab was the clever one. Multiple choice questions. Fill in the blanks with correct answers. Question 1. The crab lived in dash. A. The water. B. A pond. C. A hole. D. A forest. What is the answer? Yes. The crab lived in a hole. Number 2. The jackal lived in dash. A. A hole. B. A forest. C. On a tree. And D. A house. Yes? The answer is? Yes. The jackal lived in a forest. Okay, question number 3. This was the doctor. A. A tiger. B. A dog. C. A monkey. And D. A cow. Who was the doctor? Yes. A monkey was the doctor. Now, writing. A sentence begins with a capital letter, ends with a full stop. Pilamane, good sentence. Capital letter aramo hobo, full stop re saribo. The jackal lived in a forest. The crab lived in a hole. Now, what we learned today? We have known about the story, multiple choice questions, and the meaning of difficult words. Thank you. Bye-bye.